Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and Merry Christmas to all the viewers. Here are our Christmas theme activities that we are going to do for next 2 weeks. So let's see what's on our shelf. First, we are going to do this Christmas tree decoration activity. I got this Christmas tree from Daiso and here are some ornaments to decorate the tree. Next, we are going to do this practical life buttoning activity. It's a DIY. So I cut the felt in shape of tree and she will take out these circles and she has to button again. Sorry, I cannot do with one hand like this. Next is this language and phonics activity. I'm using this artificial snow. It's a kind of sensory bin too, and I put some letters, magnetic letters, and then she has to pick the letter and match it with the picture, like k, k, candle. So it will go here. I have pair of each these cards. So apart from this phonics activity, we are going to play memory game also with these cards. Next is this copy and reproduce activity. So I cut the gingerbread man. I'm using felt for gingerbread man and these different shapes. So these are challenge cards. So kid has to place the shapes according to the picture, like this, like in this picture. So I got this for free, free printable online. If you want, I'll put it in the description box. Next is this number frame activity. This one, I'm using this presents as counters, so it's number one. So she'll place one present here like this. These are 1 to 10 cards. Next, some art activity. I have given her this modeling foam and this Christmas themed cookie cutters to play with. It's a free play activity. Next, we are going to do this size variation activity. I got this printable from Confessions of Homeschooler, so she has to place from biggest to smallest like this. Next is this cut and paste activity. There are different shows are going on in Singapore everywhere. So some time back we went to watch some Nick Jr. show. These all cartoons are my daughter's favorite. So there we got this poster. On the back side of this, there are all the details of the show and everything. So I'm using this as a cut and paste activity. Then she will sort. According to this, like Marshall, so she will put all the Marshall pictures here and then bubble guppies and so on. Next is this 1-to-1 correspondence activity and number quantity activity. You can use dot stickers or dot markers here, and you can also do finger paintings. I have some stampers, this Christmas themed stamps, so I'm using these. Next is this coloring activity. I got this from totschooling.net. It's a book, Santa Claus, Santa Claus, what do you see? So inside it, like this, I see orange gingerbread man. So she'll color the gingerbread man and trace it with markers like this. I've given her some markers and some these crayons. Other than these activities, I have some file folder games which I made last year. I have some last year file folder games, and this year also I made some games. So let's see. It's a create a snowman activity. I got this from shelfwork.com. Like this, she has to create a snowman. Next is this visual discrimination activity. So she has to match the like this. We'll go here. Next is the beginning sound activity. I got this from totschooling.net. So she'll take the whistle. Train. So it will go here like this. She'll do the beginning sound practice activity. Next is again visual visual discrimination activity. I got this from kidsclub.com. So there are different gingerbread man like this. We'll go here. Next is this pattern activity. It's winter theme activity. I got this from shelfer.com. It's a free printable on a website and JDA. Next is this find the missing alphabet like this. So with these activities we are going to read some books. I got this from Daiso. It's a pop-up book. It's a very colorful. I'm sure my daughter gonna love this. I had some books, Christmas theme books. Some I got from library. So that's it guys. I hope you like it. For more videos, please subscribe. Thank you.